it's about to be open. I'm just going to start on the left knee. We're looking at the inside part of the knee, what we call the medial compartment. And here's some of the arthritic change at the top of the screen here. This is on the femoral condyle, something we talked about in the office. Right now, we're just really focusing on flushing a bunch of water through the knee, and then we'll slowly get a clearer picture. We're going to take a basket just to trim up some of that posterior horn. And if we look at the tibial plateau, we can see some little cartilage flaps here, too. We don't want to remove any cartilage if we can avoid it. Looking at the patella now, that's your kneecap at the top of the screen, and then where the shaver is part of the knee called the trochlea, and you can see you've got a fair amount of wear and tear changes here, and this can cause a lot of symptoms too, especially some of the ones you were describing, because it's right in the front and in the middle of the knee. So going up and down stairs, or first thing in the morning, or after sitting down for a long time, this is an area of the knee that can get stiff when there's some arthritic change like we're seeing here. So. Again, not much more to do other than to try and smooth out any obvious loose areas. You can see the margins here get a little bit loose, but luckily things are magnified quite a bit on the arthroscope, so it's not as bad as it looks. But it's definitely noticeable and definitely not normal. So we are getting a more panoramic view of the trochlear defect here. so we're going to keep working here. If there's anything else significant that we do surgically, we'll come back up on the video, but otherwise I think this will be the end of the tape. So good luck, Chair. I hope this gives you some relief.